exercise with one word. Exercise. First, Amina. Amina. Thinks of a number. Amina thinks of a number and subtracts. Amina thinks of a number and subtracts 5 by 2 from 5 by 2 from 8. C multiplies. A multiplies the result. The result by 8. The result by 8. The result. Now open. Result now open is 3 times. Three times the same number. See thought of. What is the number? Write the question in the chat. Has anyone got an idea of all this? Do you want to say something? If you want to say something, raise your hand. Amina keeps one number in her mind. Okay. Then she subtracts 5 by 2 from it. Simple multiply the result by 8. The result now obtained is 3 times the same number. Okay. Now, first we shall take the number as x. Let the number Amina thinks be x. Or let the number be x. Let the number that Amina thinks be x. Whatever she thinks the number, let it be x. What is told? Amina thinks of a number and subtracts 5 by 2 from it. According to question, what you can write now? According to question, we can write Amina thinks of a number. She subtracts 5 by 2 from it and multiply the result by 8. Okay, see here. Amina thinks of a number and subtracts 5 by 2 from it. She multiplies the result. This result by 8. This result now obtained is 3 times the number. 3 times her number. Which is her number? X. You understood, students? How to write this? Any doubt is there in this? How to write this? Any doubt is there? If you have doubt, raise your hand. I'll explain. If you don't raise your hand, means you are almost. Okay. Now we have to solve this. Solve this. Okay, I'm going to write this about me. X minus pi by 2 into 8 equal to 3 actually. Can anyone tell me the steps? How to solve? Multiply 8 here. 8 into x. 8x. Minus pi by 2 into 8 equal to 3x. Now cancel 2 and down. 2 for the. So 8x minus 5 for the 20 equal to 3x. Now transposing 3x to LHS, 20 to RHS. Transposing 3x to LHS, left hand side, find out minus 20 to RHS, right hand side. Now you see here what happens. Eight x. I take 3x left side, so it became minus. Minus 20 I took right side, minus 20 became plus 2. 8x minus 3x is 5x. 5x equal to 20. Now transposing 5 to RHS. Transposing 5 to RHS, right hand side. After understanding this sentence, not necessary actually transposing. You can do that. X equal to 20 divided by 5. 5 and 5 4. Therefore, what x equal to 4? What is x? The number of things. Therefore, the number amina things. Amina things of is 4. You understood, students? How many of you understood? Raise your hand. Okay, shall I go for next question now? Next. Write the next question. Question number 2. A positive number, a positive number is 5 times another number. 5 times another number. If 5 times another number.
A positive number is 5 times another number.
Okay, this is question number 2. If 21 is added, 21 is added to both the numbers. To both the numbers, then one of the new numbers becomes twice the other new number, twice the other new number, twice the other new number. What are the numbers? Students, any of you want to tell the steps? Do you want to tell the steps? A positive number is 5 times another number. Two numbers are there. Okay, someone wants to say. Yes, tell me, Bhavani. Bhavana, answer.
Let one of the number be x.
Let one of the numbers, two numbers are there. One of the numbers be x. Then
other number is equal to 5x.
Yes, other number. Then other number becomes what? They have told a positive number is 5 times another number. Then other number becomes 5x. Okay, next.
When 21 is added to both the numbers.
Okay, two numbers are there, one is x, answer one is 5x. When 21 is added to both the numbers, I am adding 21. Then what happens?
5x plus 21 is equal to 2x plus 21.
Okay, 5x plus 21, I am going to put equal sign, whether both are equal now. What is called here? One of the new number becomes twice the other new number. If we add 21 to both, one number becomes double the other number. Which is smaller here?
X plus 21.
X plus 21. Means this is bigger. If I take 2 times this one, both will be equal. Here, what is called? Then one of the new numbers become twice the other. Now, this becomes a double of this. Okay, understanding? Now we have to solve this. This number became double of this one, means 2 times this equals 5. Now solve this, 2 into x, 2x. 21 to the 42 equal to 5x plus 21. Now simplify this. Students, any of you are having doubt, I am going to raise the question. If you are having doubt, ask me, I will explain. Other students, do you have doubt? Now solve this. Here 2x is there, here 5x is there. You can send 2x that side, 21 this side. So what happens now? Transposing. Transposing. 2x to rx, right hand side. And 21 to lx. Now what I am doing? X, that side I am sending. So 2x goes that side, 21 comes this side. Here 42, this 21 becomes minus 5. This side 5x is there. This 2x goes this side, minus 2x. Now 42 minus 21 is again 21. 5 minus 2, 3x. You can write 3x if you are getting confused. You can write 3x this side, 21 this side. Transpose 3 to this side. What happens now? X equal to 21 by 3. 3 1 the 3 7. So x became 7. What they have told, let one of the numbers be x, we have told. You have got one number. Another number is 5x. 5x equal to what? Therefore, 5x. 5 is 7. 7 by the 35. Therefore, the two numbers are two numbers are 1 is 7 and another 1 is 35. Write this. Any doubt is there, students? You understood then? Have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Shall we go for next question now? Write the next question then. Next question is third question. Sum of sum of the digits of a two digit number is 9. When we interchange the digits, it is found that the resulting new number is Thank you. The resulting number is greater than the original, greater than the original, than the original number by 27. What is the two-digit number? What is the two-digit number? What is that? Yes, all of you write the question first. Written students, all of you, written the question. Did you write the question? Okay. See here, first I will take answer and I will make you understand. Sum of the digits of a two-digit number is 9. Directly I will take answer question. Answer, your answer is 36. Sum of digits is what? 8 plus 6 is equal to 9. They have for a sum of the digits of a two-digit number is 9. Okay. Answer is 36. Sum of digits is 9. When we interchange the digits, it is found that the resulting number is greater than the original number by 27. If I interchange, say 3, 6, 3, I interchange. Difference between these two is what? Difference between these two is 13 minus 6 is 7, 6 minus 4 is 2. What they have told, the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. Then what is the two digit number? Our answer is yes. Okay, our answer is yes. I took answer and went back and I told in reverse order. Now how to solve? You should take this digit as a x, this digit as a y, or this as a y and this as a x, or you can take a and b. Okay, you can take digit in which place? Ones place as a, digit in tens place as b. You can see here, and also 36 can be written as 30 plus 6. Already you know this. This is 3 into 10 plus 6 into 1. Okay, now if I take digit in 1 slash a, digit in 10 slash b, then I can write b into 10, b into 10 plus a into 1, correct? If I reverse the digits, it becomes ab. Ab means now a into 10, don't write, I will write again, b into 1, correct? Okay, this much in order, shall write. Now we write answer. Let the digit in ones place, ones place be a, and visit in tens place B. Then the number equal. What is the number? Digit in ones place I have taken A. Digit in tens place I have taken B. Okay, this can be written as B into 10 plus A into 1. Okay, so this is not required for us. This is required. This is the number. So you can write bar here. Bar being present, this is number. Otherwise, B into 8 becomes. Now this is equal. B into 10 is a 10B plus B into 10 is 10B plus A. This is given. When digits are interchanged, when digits are interchanged, when digits are interchanged, number changes. When digits are interchanged, new number is what? New number is BA becomes AB. AB. Now A is in which place? A is in 10 place. B is in 1 place. So I write A into 10 plus B into 1. A into 10 plus B into 1. Or that is equal to 10A plus B. 10A plus B. Okay, write this first column. This much you write for us. Written. Now, what is your sum of the digits of our 2-digit number is 9. Then, when we interchange the digits, it is found that the resulting new number is greater than the original number 527. What is the digit number? Sum of digits is what? Sum of digits is 9. Shall I erase this?
Yes, sir.
Now, two relations are given. Sum of the digits is 9. And also here what is told, the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. Original number, how much is the original number? This is the original number. Now, original number equal to new number. What is told? The resulting new number is greater. This is greater. This is smaller. This is smaller. Original number is smaller. This is greater. How much greater? 27 greater. Okay. Original number plus 27, if we do that, equals new number. Which new number is greater than original number by 27? What is original number? Original number is 10b plus a equals. Here, new number is 10A plus B, new number. Okay, in between this plus 27 is also there. Yeah. 10B plus A plus 27 should equal 10A plus B. NA plus B. One more way, students, we shall do that also. Now simplify this. NA will be this side, B also will be this side. All you send on the left side. If I transposing. What? 10B and A to RHS. right hand side. If I send this, here 10 days are, here only 27 will remain. This side 10A plus B is the already minus 10B will come and minus A will come. So at the end, what happened? 27 equal to 10A minus A is 9A. 10B minus 1B means minus 9B. Minus 9B. Okay. Or you can write this way, 9a minus 9b equal to 27. 9 you take common, if you take 9 common, it became a minus b equal to, a minus b equal to 27 by 9 is 3, a minus b is 3. This you can call 1. And one more is here. A plus B, sum of the digits is what? Sum of the digits is, how much is given? 9 is given. Sum of the digits is 9. Okay. Now, what I do, I'll write from 2, I'll write A equal to. From 2, if I write A equal to, this becomes a 9 minus B. I put in A equal to 9 minus B in 1. The 1 the way A will happen. A plus the least will be 2. Here A is there. In A plus I write 9 minus B. 9 minus B. Here also minus B is there. Equal to 3. Okay. A equal to 9 minus B. So this became 9 minus 2B equal to 3. B you said that side, 3 this side. 9 minus 3 equal to 2B. Okay, 9 minus 3 is 6, 6 equal to 2B. Therefore, B equal to what? 6 by 2, this became 3. B is 3. Okay, you got B. But A equal to what? A equal to, but A equal to 9 minus B is there. 9 minus B means 3, which is 6. A is 6, B is 3. Therefore, our number is what? Our number, write this much. Therefore, number equal to, that is, what is the number? BA. BA is our number. That becomes 36.
Sir, tell once again, sir.
Once again, huh? One yes, kelsa, one kelsa maadi nimma barkodre, bere type innond sari heltene. Idaralli actually last week na substitute maadide. Modlige changes maadi bartada. I'll tell other way also. You write this as you might have not understood. In answer here, but I will. What the number is a number two digits now, number that will be. ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಬಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಎ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಈ ನಂಬರ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗ್ತದೆ ಈ ಟೆನ್ಸಿಲೇಷನ್ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ 10B ಆಯ್ತು. ಇದು ಎ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. 10B ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ಆಯ್ತು ಕೊಟ್ಟಂತ ನಾವು ವೆನ್ ಯು ಇಂಟರ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಡೇಟಿಸ್ ಬಿ ಎ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ಬಿ ಆಯ್ತು. ಎ 10 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟೆನ್ಸಿಲೇಷನ್ ಬಂತು 10A ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಆಯ್ತು. ಎರಡು ಇದು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಇದು ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇದು ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇದು ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಎರಡನ್ನೋ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು 27 ಆಗಿದೆ. ಇದು ನ್ಯೂ ನಂಬರ್ ಅದಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕಿಂತ 27 ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಇದರ 27 ಕೂಡಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ಎರಡು ಇಕ್ಕಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಸಣ್ಣದು ಇದು ದೊಡ್ಡದಲ್ಲ, ಇದೆರಡು ಕೂಡಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ಇಕ್ಕಲ್ಲ. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಯಾವುದು? 10B ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದೆ. 10B ಪ್ಲಸ್ इधरले 27 पुष्टि करा न्यू नंबर बोलता है न्यू नंबर है लेकिन आप ये n b plus b है और ना नाने का n b मतलब ये ही करें कर सकते हैं आप इधर ये 27 आ चुके होंगे ये तो 10 a ये तो b है ये तो 10 तो ये करें बंद माइनस 10 प्लस ये करें बंद माइनस 10 और 27 आ जाते हैं 10 a दादा 1 a होगी ना 9 a माइनस 10 b दादा प्लस b 1 b होगी ना रेस्ट तो माइनस 9 b होगी आगे तो ये टोटल ये नंबर का है तो ये तो 9a माइनस 9b इक्वल टू 27 है इसलिए 9 कॉमन तो नंबर हो गया क्या होता है मतलब 9a माइनस 9b इक्वल टू 27 है तो इधर ये 9 कॉमन तो बोले a माइनस b हो गया सब इक्वल टू 27 है a माइनस b इक्वल टू 27 ये 9 डिवाइड बाय 9 वन जा 9 b सो a माइनस b इक्वल टू 3 बनता है a माइनस b इक्वल टू ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರಾ ಎರಡು ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಫಿಕ್ಷನ್ 9 ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎರಡು ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಫಿಕ್ಷನ್ 9 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸೋ ಇದೊಂದು ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಈಗ ಇದನ್ನ a ಇಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬರ್ತಾರೆ b ಕಡೆ ಹೋಯ್ತು 9 ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಆಯ್ತು a ಇಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 9 ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಆಯ್ತು ಈ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ a ಜಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ a ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಬೆಲೆ ಹಾಕ್ತೀವಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂತು a ಎಷ್ಟು 9 ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಆಯ್ತು ಸೋ a ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 9 ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ये माइनस भी आ जाती है ना आगे बोले नहीं ना माइनस भी माइनस के तो माइनस टू भी है इक्वल टू थ्री है माइनस टू भी कड़े पास है प्लस टू भी ये थ्री कड़े पास है माइनस टू नाइन माइनस थ्री तो सिक्स है ये कड़े टू भी ये टू ये कड़े बन रहा सिक्स बाय टू आ बी इक्वल टू थ्री वन बी इक्वल टू थ्री आ रहा है ना ये इक्वल टू नहीं रहा नाइन माइनस थ्री ये इक्वल टू नाइन माइनस थ्री है ये इक्वल टू नाइन माइनस थ्री है
इनस्वल
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಗೆ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಎ ಮತ್ತು ಬಿ ಇದನ್ನ ಎಲಿಮಿನೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸರಿ ಹೇಳೋ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಜಿ ಓಕೆ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ Actually, in this A and B, we use two variables, but you are studying linear equation in one variable, so only one variable is used. That way also we can do. What is given? Sum of the digits of a two-digit number is 9 is given. So we can write this way. Let a digit visit in
sir one place
yes visit in one's place be here visit in one's place be a okay okay visit in one's place be a then visit in tenth place in another category sum of digits is what is that 9 put up correct sum of digits is 9 sum of digits is 9 so eradu kusara 9 bartala digit in ones place is a means the digit in tens place is 9 minus a correct aagutada not theruthu illa digit in ones place ito digit in ones place and digit in tens place inakada 9 minus 8 idu anta digit idu anta digit so yadu kusare esh bartada yadu kusare esh bartadu 9 plus idu minus 18 n plus here idu idu cancel aagu 9 bartadu illa Understand after the equation. Because digit sum of digits is sum of digits is 9. Still tell
me, sir. 3.
Yes, sir. E not A and the Ega carried digits of the one. E now 3 and S group for you. E S group for sum every two set of 9 for you. Agave 3 and the one. E no just 9 minus 3 and the 6. Every two set of 9 for the understand after that. E is 6 are for example, you want to get the other one. You want to get 9 minus 1 is 8 after 8 plus 1 9 1 2 is the ratio is just after 2 is the 9 minus 3 is 7 after 7 plus 9 1 is 8 is the ratio is 8 after 8 is the digit 9 minus 8 after 8 is the ratio 9 after 9 9 times 1 9 after understand right now
yes sir yes sir
okay, okay. Now it becomes easy. You know visiting one space, visiting 10 space. Therefore, given number in our category, given number, visiting one space or visiting 10 space. What is the visiting 10 space? 9 minus 8. Either 10 space that you will do 10 9 into 10. In one place that will be A into 1 9. For example, 36 is 3 into 10 plus 6 into 1 plus. Now the digit in 10 space is 9 minus 8. So 9 minus 8 into 10. Plus digit in 1 space here. So A into 1. Understand like that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you simplify this now. If you simplify this, what happens? 9 ends up 90. Minus 9, 10 into A, 10A, plus your A into 1 is A. This became 90, 10 minus 1, minus 90A. This is given number. New number, how to get new number? Reverse the digits. A, 1 space will be done. This is 10 space. Now, even one stationary cluster, who is 10 stationary cluster? How do you do one stationary with the 10 stationary cluster? A into 10 plus E digital 9 minus A into one stationary cluster. So, 10 into A, 10 A plus 9 into 1, 9, 1 into A, A. So, 10. A minus A is 9A plus 9A. This is given number, this is new number. Okay. What is given? They have given original number. Original number plus 27 equal to new number. Where is original number? This is also 90 minus 9 A into original number. What is new number? This is new number. So we have to add 27 here. Equal. New number is 9A plus 9. Now simplify this. I'm going to erase these lines, the upper lines. Write this first. Now see students, this is 90 plus 27. 90 plus 27 how much? 117, correct? 117 minus 9A equal to 9A plus 9A. E9 equal to 3, E9A equal to 3. 117 e 9 number banana minus 9 equal to here 9a is there. This 9a is plus 9a. 117 over 9 over 3 is 17 minus 9. 8a. 1 minus 1. 108. 108 equal to 9 plus 9 is 88. Therefore, A equal to S to 108 by 89. 18 1 is up, 18 6 up. Okay, A is equal to 68. You got A. Now, sum of digits B equal to A, how do you know already? Second, digit in 10 space. Digit in 10 space, how you have written? 9 minus A. Digit in 10 space. A is 9 minus A, what do you mean? 9, A is 26 formula. So it is 3i. Therefore, what is given number? Original number. Original number is how much? Original number is 90 minus 90. 90 minus 90. So 90 minus 9 into A is how much? 6. You understood all of you?
Yes, sir.
This you do using second method. First method should be done in 90 plus. Okay, well, because there are two variables we have used, A and B. We should use only one variable because this chapter is on linear equations in one way. This you understood, students?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Thank you all then. Time is over. I'll stop class here.
Bye, sir.
Bye, sir. Sir.